The Dallas Cowboys and Pittsburgh Steelers meet in this year's Hall of Fame game in Canton, Ohio. The Pro Football Hall of Fame made the announcement Tuesday. The game is scheduled for Thursday, August 6th. The Hall of Fame's class of 2020 inductees includes legendary coaches Jimmy Johnson and Bill Cowher, former Steelers great Troy Polamalu, and former Cowboys safety Cliff Harris. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.